Before using the ChloraPrep 10.5 milliliter applicator, please read the product packaging instructions and warnings. PDFs of product labels are included on our website. Use with care in premature infants or infants under 2 months of age. These products may cause irritation or chemical burns. Use in accordance with the policies and procedures of your hospital. The ChloraPrep 10.5 milliliter applicator is easy to use. Simply pinch, apply, dry. To get started, remove the 10.5 milliliter applicator from its packaging, making sure to practice aseptic technique. Do not touch the sponge. The applicator's patented wing design allows for easy activation while promoting aseptic technique by keeping hands away from patient's skin. Now, activate the applicator by holding it with the sponge in a downward position, parallel to the ground, and place the wings between your thumb and forefinger. This position allows the solution to properly load into the sponge upon activation. Pinch the wings once to activate the applicator and release the antiseptic. Discontinue squeezing. Allow time for the solution to partially load into the sponge. The applicator's unique design controls the flow of the solution for smooth delivery. With the solution now partially loaded, gently press the applicator against the treatment area to distribute the solution throughout the sponge. Once the solution is visible on the skin, use gentle back and forth strokes to prep the incision site. Begin prepping at the incision site and then move to the periphery. For dry surgical sites, such as the abdomen or arm, use repeated back and forth strokes of the sponge for approximately 30 seconds. Completely wet the treatment area with antiseptic. Allow the area to completely dry a minimum of 3 minutes on hairless skin, up to 1 hour in hair. Do not blot or wipe away. For moist surgical sites, such as the inguinal fold, use repeated back and forth strokes of the sponge for approximately 2 minutes. Completely wet the treatment area with antiseptic. Allow the area to completely dry a minimum of 3 minutes on hairless skin, up to 1 hour in hair. Do not blot or wipe away. As it dries, the sheen becomes less apparent and takes on a matte appearance. For optimal adhesion, make sure the area is completely dry before applying drapes or dressings, and before using an ignition source, for example, cautery or laser. This requires a minimum of 3 minutes on hairless skin and up to 1 hour in hair. Your site is now prepped and ready. Discard the applicator after a single use.